A home game against Chelsea brought the first league goal of his career for young David Weatherall. Having been on the receiving end of Tony Cascarino's elbow, Weatherall was freed of further attention from him by the referee's red card. And exploited to the full the opportunity to run forward and head in Kerslake's cross. But in the second half, despite being reduced to 10 men, Chelsea managed an equaliser. Mal Donaghy scoring his first goal for 5 years.